met Speed Sky because we were challenged by our athletes to create the fastest shoe we've ever created. They wanted something super energetic, bouncy, and super lightweight. So in Antwerp, we challenged our Japanese engineers, and they accepted it. But they only accepted it under one condition, and that was that they could work together with the athletes. So they went on a journey together, and the end result is amazing. MetaSpeed Sky is specifically designed for a certain type of runner. It's what we call the stride runner. It's a runner that extends their stride to gain speed. So the shoe really needs to propel them forward and give them a very energetic toe off. And that is exactly what the MetaSpeed Sky does. The magic formula to the MetaSpeed Sky is the high stack, the super foam and the carbon plate. But it is the details that count. How thick is the carbon plate? Where is it positioned? How much carbon is used? How stiff is it? Those questions, as well as foam composition, midsole geometry, and the rocker, are all details that count a lot. It's almost like tuning a Formula One car. And like that, we will also not disclose our secret because that's what makes the shoe so special. The MetaSpeed Sky is for the runner looking to improve their personal best and those that are after that unique running experience. Specifically tuned for the stride runner who increases their stride when pressing down the gas pedal. The carbon plate works better at higher paces. So yes, it's like a race car wanting to be run at full speed. Because of the design and the edgy look and feel, it's really specifically tuned for race days. The MetaSpeed Sky is a pinnacle speed shoe. Both the construction as the materials are very selected, expensive, and require lots of precision when put together. Therefore, we will also only release very limited amount. The high-end speed segment is only a small part of the market. The majority of our running shoes are comfortable everyday trainers. We will take some of the key learnings from this great development and apply them to some of our bigger models like the Nimbus and the Kayano in the future.